left. Lieutenant Commander Tickle is approaching to demonstrate the maximum performance for the F-18. He'll execute a 7.5 G exit.
Tip to canopy separation. The flight leader and slot pilot are both upside down. From the right, the Blue Angel double farvel.
But if you close your eyes,
Captain Frost is rolling out the diamond formation for another dynamic maneuver, the Blue Angel Low Break Cross. Approaching center point, each pilot will perform an individual break to the control line in this direction.